the gas tax. We've heard it all before. When big cities and big city politicians want more money, they just vote to raise our taxes. But not Assemblyman Rudy Salas. Rudy Salas voted no on the gas tax. He stood up to the governor and he stood up for the Valley. Rudy knew that increasing taxes on gas and diesel meant increased costs for Valley families and farmers. When others voted to raise our gas taxes, Rudy Salas voted no. Proudly paid for by New Democrats Public Policy Coalition.